stopping him, apparently.
Well, we'll see it again here. If your ball watch against the 1-2, this is what happens. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.